There's so many answers to this question, because the bottom line is it doesn't really matter what you do. You know, some people say, well, you know, you should go about proving it. To me, if you don't have trust, there's no foundation for anything, because you can't really open up your heart to someone that you don't trust.
You gotta see me for what I am, not what I was or what I've done. It's easier said than done. I crossed lines that I shouldn't have with you. Would've been easy for somebody else to leave me, I know. But you stayed.
Wait.
Why did you stay when the odds was against us? And the only thing even was a bed we were sleeping in. Now every time we have a disagreement, feel the need to ask me, am I leaving? Nah. I've lost your trust. Now I gotta get it back. Yeah. Never when you talk that. Yeah. Do I want your love back? Yeah. I would never turn back.
Say you need a guarantee, no. Say you need a guarantee, no.